What is up, YouTube? I Hate Buffering here, aka Chris, aka CJ Man, back today with another. We got The Plot in You. A couple of you recommended I should check them out. It's a band that was formed in Ohio, metalcore band, in 2010. So I don't know what to expect. I always say that because I really don't know, but we're just gonna get into this. It's called Feel Nothing, and 4 minutes and 8 seconds on the clock. This came out 2 years ago, it said. Sometimes, man, I just wish, don't you ever just wish that you can just feel nothing at all? I mean, you know, this was 109, it's got 109,000 likes, 2,100 dislikes. Yeah, man, let's go. Wait, someone says, when your ex tries to come back into your life, I just found this band. First song I've listened to, and my body is crawling with emotions. I fucking love this song, and I'm officially obsessed. I got so excited in the middle of their sentence, like, they just lost how to spell. I was ignoring this for a couple of days. Today, I made the good decision to open it. I love it. Who's Here After a Breakup? Such a good song. So I guess this is one of those, I guess this is just one of those, you know, feel good, you know, after breakup post-mortem songs. It seems like that's what everybody's saying. But I'm just gonna get into this. I'm gonna enjoy it. I'm not gonna take it too seriously, but I'm ready to see what this has to offer. Without further ado, before this video begins, make sure you go down below, hit that sub button, make sure you ring that bell, leave a like, and comment what you wanna see. Now for sure, check that out. Let's go. Okay. Before I say another word, just know that my intentions will pay. Okay. Sing it. You can't stand to be in silence. All you can hear is your own voice. Fueling the That's facts. You, and I'm just so sick of backing down that I might just feel it all. And if I do, you won't be coming back without a team score. Oh, I love this guy's voice. Sick of fucking living like the world has never given you a lock to fight again. And I can't relate. And I feel nothing for you. Oh. Oh, damn. Just the way this switched up there. It just came right in with it. All right. Okay. I hate it, but I long to feel what I felt before. But you oh, shit. What do I say? Is the message here that he's a threat?
Too late, too late. My buried dreams
evidence. You won't change, won't change. It's deep, man. Oh no. Oh man. Oh, that was great. Such a deep meaning behind this song, man. Oh, damn. That's why everybody was saying that in the comments.
When we first...
You don't have to take abuse just because you're a guy. Take care of yourself, fellas. Before I say another word, just know that my intentions were pure, but you can't stand to be in silence. All you can hear is your own voice fueling delusion in you. Oh, this is the lyrics. Hey, man, that's... Ooh, man, that first... Oh, shit. You can't stand to be in silence. All you can hear is your own voice fueling delusion in you. And the voice is in your head, man. You're gonna go crazy. When you finally come to realization that everyone else is truly too selfish and really could care less. I feel nothing. This is more than just another rock song. It's life. Unfortunately, the one person I begin feeling nothing for is literally blood. She practically requested it. I'm simply just obliged. Video was great. This choreograph was great. Just played out perfect. He's right. The guy's right in the comments. This is more than just a song. There's literally just a deeper meaning behind it. But I feel like most people won't catch it unless, you know, they feel that sort of hurt or relate, you know? But if you just come in to check it out, I mean, you're going to listen to it. But I don't think you're really going to catch that glimpse. You know what I'm saying? I felt it, you know, and I could tell what was going on, but instead of it just stopping every second and talking about it, just I wanted to experience it, and that's what you gotta do in these types of songs, man. Just, you know, literally just focus on that and experience it, and that's what happened here. Let me know what other songs I should check out by them. Leave them down below, and this was a great song. Thanks for watching.